Hi, this is Chris at Phillips Chevrolet in Frankfort, LaGrange and Lincoln Highway. I am here to show you the 2015 Malibu. This is an LTZ, top of the line. Show you the interior here, some of the features, and to show you what a wonderful car it is. I'm sure you'll be well impressed. To start off with, on the steering wheel, you have lots of options right here. It's very sleek steering wheel, easy to control. Right here, you have control of your forward collision alert. What does this do? If you're getting too close to the vehicle in front of you, the car will actually warn you. And say you're in traffic or for some reason you don't want it to be as sensitive, you can push this and I don't know if you can see the screen there, but it'll actually adjust how far away you have to be to set off the alarm. Very nice. So we continue through, we have our cruise control. Then we come over here, we have Bluetooth. You can also control your radio stations, go through your favorites, which mode you're in, AM, FM, XM, volume. And your Bluetooth, this is not just your phone. This is hands-free control of your vehicle. You can change radio stations. You can set navigation routes. You can do, let alone make phone calls. So you can do a lot of things here with your hands-free Bluetooth connection there. Over here on our turn signal, we have a menu bar here as well as controls. We can change what's displayed up here on the driver information center. So you have your information, miles per gallon, how far you've gone on your current trip. You can even see how many gallons you have on the current or how many miles you have on the current gas tank. One push of the button and you can see things like your battery voltage, your oil life, your tire pressure, individual tires. So this car is really equipped to give you information you need, helps keep you safer. Speaking of safety, this has 10 passenger airbags. No car in the class has more. Also, it has four-wheel anti-lock brakes. So this is a very safe vehicle. It gets very high ratings on safety. Then we come over to our radio display here. This is touch screen, as well as you can use the knobs here. You control navigation, you put find destinations, look restaurants, anything you might want, set up a route for you. You also have access to your AM, your FM, your XM radio. Your XM radio you're gonna get free for 3 months. With that XM package, not only are you gonna get access to the music, but you'll be able to pull up local gas stations, their prices, distance. You'll be able to pull up, look up a movie and find all the movie theaters in the area, have a direct call into them, see show times, cast and synopsis. You can even get weather warnings. So if also there's a thunderstorm warning come, it's gonna warn you right on your screen. You can look up weather forecast for where you are, another location. Maybe you're headed on a little road trip and you wanna check it out. You can stream your Pandora or Stitcher Sitter if you have it available. You have USB drive, so you can put music on a flash drive. You can run your MP3 player, your CDs, just about any kind of media device you could think of to run your music. It is able to be all controlled through one spot. You also have this very nice hidden storage spot right here, so if you need some things you want tucked away, you can tuck them in right there. Blends in real nicely. Unless somebody's aware, they wouldn't even know it's there. As you come down through here, you see your temperature controls. You can do this like a normal car that you're used to in the past, just set up where you want the air to go, the fan speed. But you can also use the auto and set up any particular temperature you want. Put on auto, it'll apply the heat, the air, whatever is needed to get to your temperature, like an indoor thermostat. You have two dual zones, so you can have driver in one temperature, passenger in another temperature. Passenger gets out, one button in the sink, and they'll merge two together to the same temperature as your driver's area. Right here you'll see your controllers for your heated seats. Both driver and passenger have three settings: highest, medium, low, or back off. So you can have heated seats, keep you nice and warm in that winter cold. You have power jack here, right here if you want to turn off your traction control. Otherwise, anytime you start to slide, fishtail, anything like that, it's the computer will apply brakes to the opposite tire to help you out. Right here's your lane departure warning. Now this is really cool. If you're driving and you over 30 miles per hour and you start to switch lanes, don't have your turn signal on, it will actually beep or vibrate depending on how you have it set up to let you know this. So if you're having one of those days where you're kind of zoned in a little bit, don't worry. This car is going to keep you safe and on the road. As you can see here with your two holders for your cell phones, the two cup holders, very nice display. I mean, this is very elegant looking. We're going to come a little further back. I'm going to open this up for you. And you're going to see USB port. You're going to see auxiliary jack. You can easily close it up so it's very sleek and in there. Another power jack. So again, tons of options here, tons of electronics. If you look just overall, you'll see it's a very nice design. The two-tone color looks really beautiful. So we come up here, garage remotes. You could set three different remotes up. So you can, one for your home garage, maybe your work garage. Maybe you have a friend, a mom, daughter, somebody that you go visit all the time and you like to have their garage. So you have three different settings. Then as we come up, you have controllers here for your sunroof. One button, sunroof opens for you. One button, it'll close back up. And maybe it's kind of raining, so you want just want some air, but you don't want to have it open all the way. That's all right. One button, we have it vented here. So this car has tons of options. This package with a sunroof is really nice, especially in the nice summer days. We'll close it back up. And again, we look around and we see a car that's just very stylish, tons of electronics, tons of safety features, everything you could possibly want. OnStar, I didn't even talk about OnStar. This OnStar is just incredible what it could do for you. If your airbags deploy, it'll let you know. It'll give you turn-by-turn directions. You can set up a unique phone number to it. You have this for free for 6 months. If you have a smartphone to put your OnStar app on there and use it even one time during that 6 months, you'll keep the OnStar app for free for the next 5 years. And that OnStar app is great. You can look at the amount of gas you have left, your tire pressure. You could start and stop the car as long as you have remotes hard on the car, which this one does. You can even lock, unlock your door, set off the alarm, just all kinds of features. Speaking of starting, you'll see it's a push button start here. You never have to take the keys out of your pocket. Just push the button and it's with your foot on the brake and it starts the car. Push it again and it turns it off. And if I haven't told you enough, through your OnStar, you can make this a remote Wi-Fi hotspot. So any of your devices can be used. You get a data package. It is just incredible. It's through the satellite, so it's great reception. You're going to get incredible signal strength. Again, this car is ready to help you out with business. Take the family out. Just have a nice, stylish drive. And price-wise, you can get a Malibu from us from anywhere from under $20,000 to just into the low 30s. So we have great deals. Now, maybe you're thinking, well, yeah, but you're a little too far away. Don't worry. I can ship it anywhere in the country to you. So all I need you to do is give me a call. I'm Chris at Phillips Chevrolet in Frankfort, LaGrange, and Lincoln Highway, right off 80 and 57. Or give me a call, 815-469-2323, extension 363. I look forward to talking to you soon and seeing you drive off in your brand new Malibu. Have a nice day.